She lived with alcoholism and abuse, struggled with poverty and experienced great wealth, lost so many that she's loved. Struggling to raise 9 children, Alma Wahlberg watched them suffer, learn and come out on the other side, losing and finding herself again and again, and kept moving forward no matter what.
I wanted to give them the love that I always felt I wanted and never got. And I wanted them to know I'm always there, always, always. I may not like what you're telling me, but I'm there for you, and that's it.
The Wahlberg family has been left shaken after the death of their beloved matriarch. Probably the most famous and notorious of the family, Mark Wahlberg opened up about his mom's death via Instagram, being brief yet heart-wrenching. My angel, rest in peace. His beloved mother sadly passed away at the age of 78. Only several years ago, during an interview with Kelly Ripa and Michael Strahan, Wahlberg said that he was not exactly the favorite back at home, elaborating that he didn't have the closest relationship with his mom. The father of four also added that it had always been that way, but didn't go into details at the time, appearing uneasy about the situation. In response, Ripa pointed out that there could be a simple explanation. The mother always likes the one who's doing least well the most, she explained. Wahlberg replied, "Oh, that's it. I gotta do that." We can only guess what he meant by that. Now, however, looking at the way he grieves, we can assume they patched things up. Hopefully, they were able to spend her last moments as a family. Alma was the mother of 9, including Mark and Donnie, and brothers Paul, Robert, Jim, and Arthur, and sisters Tracy, Michelle, and Debbie, whom she shared with her late ex-husband, Donald Wahlberg. The father of the family died of unknown causes in 2008, and the daughter, Debbie, passed away from a heart attack and septic shock during a procedure to treat a suspected kidney stone in 2003. Shockingly, she died the day Mark's daughter was born. He describes it as the best and worst day of his life. How devastating it must have been for the actor.
Mark is calling me to tell me he has a daughter, and I have to tell him I've lost one. It was awful. It was awful.
In an interview with Entertainment Tonight, Mark said that his sister's death was a shock to the entire family, especially his mother. It was completely devastating. My mom fell into a big, deep depression after my sister passed away. No parent should have to lose a child. Devastated by the loss of her daughter, Alma had a vast supporting system. Mark said that the family-owned restaurant and show helped her cope with her grief since it kept her busy. Fortunately, Alma went on to live a good 17 years after the tragic loss. As we found out from Donnie nearly a year ago, their mother previously battled health issues, specifically dementia. He often kept fans in the loop concerning her health, writing that she didn't remember much and was often confused, but somehow she was still Alma. Heartbreaking, isn't it? He also added back then, "Sending my heartfelt love and sincerest wishes to all those away from their loved ones." He probably meant it both literally and figuratively, as his mom was so close and so far away at the same time, sadly forgetting and being confused about the world around her. The Blue Blood star shared a longer tribute via Instagram in addition to a heartfelt video montage of his mom with her family through the years, including their mother-son dance at his wedding to one of her favorite songs, If I Could by Regina Bell. He wrote that she danced to that song at each of her children's weddings. But at his own, he surprised her by having Bell there to perform it live. How kind and thoughtful that was of him. New Kids on the Block singer said she was the epitome of the word grace. Donnie also revealed how she inspired him to shoot for the stars as a child, saying, quote, "My mom Alma's joy for life, love, and people, combined with a pride in her humble beginnings and refusal to forget where she came from, undoubtedly shaped me into the man that I am."
Her messages to us were always just to be a good person. She would remind us, and not just in words, in deeds. You know, I remember I bought her a fancy bracelet for Christmas one year, and she turned around and pawned it and got gifts for all of her grandkids.
Jenny McCarthy, Donnie's wife, posted her dedication, saying that she couldn't have asked for a better mother-in-law and that Alma was always kind, always made her feel loved. "She will always be an inspiration to so many," Jenny wrote on Instagram. More than a few of her children went on to great successes and fame. We're pretty familiar with Mark and Donnie, following their acting and music careers, but they're not the only ones close to their mom's heart. Paul Wahlberg, the celebrity chef behind Wahlburgers, named his restaurant Alma Nove, as a tribute to the family matriarch back in 2010. The restaurant remains open today.
My three favorite sons.
Yeah, but in varying degrees and varying order.
Paul, you are my favorite.
Who's your favorite?
Yes.
Who's your really favorite between you and me?
In 2018, Alma Wahlberg reflected on her life as a mother and the challenges she faced early on. What it took to survive. I mean, I had to get welfare food for God's sake, so it was really tough, she said. English muffin pizzas were among her creations to feed her hungry nine. People know me as being the mother of famous children, and although this fact has brought many gifts into my life, there is a lot more to my story than most people know, Alma Wahlberg said in an interview 3 years ago. Such an incredible journey of 78 years, filled with love and hardships. Our condolences to the Wahlberg family and everyone who's lost a loved one. We're all in this together. Be well, and don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell.